It's time for a daily dose of victory, even if it's just a minute with the pastor.
Hey, this is Pastor Tony Smith, the pastor of Victorious Ministry. This is another daily dose of victory. We're on the subject, you were born to be great. The Bible says, forgetting those things that are behind you, reaching for those things that are ahead. It also says, what shall I say to these things? I mean, all these things that are in front of me, all these things that are holding me down now. The writer began to say, if God be for us, who can be against us? I come to encourage each and every one of y'all. Stop thinking that you're in this by yourself. Stop thinking that your purpose is over because of what you've done or what people say about you. Realize that what shall you say to all these things? If God be for us, if God is on your side, who can be against you? How, God, how do I know, Pastor, that God is on my side? God looked down and it said, and for God so loved the world, he gave. I come to tell you, he's still giving. He's a forgiving God. He's a merciful God, and he's a loving God. Regardless of what people say, God's going to get you. Yes, he's going to get you. He's going to get you with his love. He's going to get you with his mercy. He's going to get you with his kindness. He's always looking for you to be in the right place. He's like a real father and mother. Even though they're disappointed with you, they still seek you out. I come to encourage you not to give up on yourself, not to give up on your dreams, and not to give up in because of your circumstance. Because if God be for you, you can defeat.
Join Pastor Tony Smith and Victorious Ministries International every Sunday and Wednesday in the sanctuary. Don't be afraid to give God praise at our Wednesday Hour of Power at 12 noon and our 7:25 service. And feel free to dance, sing, and shout on Sundays at 8 a.m., 11 a.m., and 3:30 p.m. We know that you will be blessed, so come and join us this week. Be our guest at 4617 York Road.